You are about to know the thrill of seeing that which has never been seen before. You're about to enter a beautiful, exciting, wonderful new world, the world of 1960. For the first time in history, you'll see not one, not two, but three completely new kinds of Ford cars for 1960. A wonderful new world of Fords. First, representing the 1960 Fords, the finest Fords of a lifetime, the magnificent new Galaxy.
Live a wondrous new life in the Fords of a lifetime. The finest new Fords of a lifetime. In a beautiful, wonderful new world of Fords.
Beautiful from any point of view, worth more from every point of value. The 1960 Fords open up a whole wonderful new world of styling, elegance, and built for people comfort. And now, the world's most wanted car.
Thunderbird, the finest of fine cars, the last word in wish it were mine. Cars, the dream car of the wonderful new world of Fords.
The 1960 Thunderbird. Finally, the car everyone's been waiting to see. The new size Ford, the Falcon.
Well, Falcon, the new size Ford Falcon, you'll find that. The new size Ford Falcon's the easiest car in the wide world to own.
Here's full comfort for six adults in a car that'll give you up to 30 miles a gallon. A new size car with a new size price. It's the easiest car in the world to own, the Ford Falcon. You can see these cars at your Ford dealer showroom now. The Falcon, the Thunderbird, and the 1960 Fords.
There's a big, wide, wonderful world of new Fords, newly